He shows remorse to fucking mortals. I wouldn't if I was a vampire. I'd go straight to Eagle's house and fucking suck him dry. Then again, I can do that while I'm not a vampire, eh?